Hello, hello. Welcome back, everybody, to Alien Isolation. In the last episode, we got in contact with the Torrens, finally. And now we're trying to find a way to get it to dock. And it started very noisily. Restore power to Solomon's habitation to transit. Oh, tower transit. It's literally there for me.
Keep it together. It's just a creaky old station.
I think that's the least of your concerns, buddy. You talking to yourself? Was I meant to go over there in the first place? Was I being a silly billy? I mean, I would. So yeah, in the last episode we got in touch with the Torrens, which obviously we needed to do.
This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
God, your peripheral vision is atrocious. Oh, I'm an idiot. Sorry, guys. Once again. Absolute moron. Ooh. Collect scrap. Can't do that. So what's the point then? Okay. I'm guessing this is where we're gonna get the passcode. Or we're gonna get to ...1851, okay. Tomorrow together.
Transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and
things
we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and my I'm sorry.
I think you'll find I was listening to something, and that is rude. Rude. Sorry, guys. I know what to do now.
I feel like that.
The problem is, obviously, there's no indicator until you get close to it. So it's really hard to see what you're meant to be doing sometimes, that's all. Like I said, I really do think we're getting near the end now. I think maybe I should have a look around before. Take the flashlight batteries, we might need them. Right. I think we can get the ...1851, cool. Right. Oh, so the alien's not automatic, that's interesting. This is gonna be a bitch.
What are the kids doing right now?
Thing is, if I kill him, it's obviously there's a second one, so a huge second human, I mean. Pretty obvious if I kill him. If anything, the alien will be bloody quicker. Thing is, it's clever, it won't let you attempt the keypad unless you've got the code, and it knows you've got the code. Obviously, we don't have the code at the moment because we saved. Before we got it. 1851, cool. Okay, let the aliens in.
Why the hell did I agree to come out here?
God knows. Where are you?
This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
we're in. Whew. Sorry, I had to hold my breath there. It was very nearly squeaky bum time with the alien. Okay, lights, camera, alien attraction. Now what? Okay, I've got to go over there now. Oh yeah, of course, that door needed power. Not via me. All right, we're going to do that, aren't we? Now, I've heard, apparently, you can actually deal with those facehuggers with a melee attack, a well-timed melee attack, I might add. There we go. Well, that was a bloody alien then.
I got here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face.
Okay.
I haven't got long. Simply and his people have Sebastopol's food supply and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
Just gonna Molotov at the ready just in case. And myself. Right, I activated habitat. All right. Please don't take ages. It's gonna take bloody ages. Oh, that's ball. That's ball. That's ball. That's ball. I hit you. That's ball. utter ball.
Here, move along. What's your problem? I will shoot you. Can't let you leave.
Helps if you reload. Oh well, I won't need to. Please open. Please open. Please open. Now. Today would be lovely. Thank you. Okay. Gee whiz. That was a nightmare.
To Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Right, okay. Sorry, I know I'm not talking much, guys. I really am just trying to concentrate. Okay. That's where I need to go. Cuddles here pisses off. Right, he's gone. I was going to say, don't mess about it, Jesus Christ. Don't get finicky about which button to press. Just press them all if you have to. If you notice, this seems to be a safe pace. I was literally about to say this is like a safe haven. Apparently, I was wrong. New items for me. Ooh, safe station. Yeah, we could do with that though. Oh, this mission be hard, peoples. Excuse you? Oh. Yeah, see ya. Really hope not in here, you know. Why giving me flamethrower fuel? Got a bit nervous then. I ain't running. Who's running? You're running. How's about no? What about this? Damn it. I tried. I really did try. Good golly gosh, this is hard. Go away. Don't run, you haven't seen me. I'm nowhere. I think not. Okay, let's have a look on here. I think the alien's gone for now. Last stand. Or not. See ya. Key card. Oh, I wonder if either of those guys have got one. We've had that before where we found key cards on the floor next to important people. Roll ammo. Guys,
evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Really could do with being able to build one of these. I don't want to use that flamethrower ammo. Where is that card? Because 25, that's basically a single burst. And sometimes that isn't enough.
Re
aliens back in play. Basically a case of don't use the flamethrower unless I really, really have to. Like now. I really hope that card is not that synthetic. You know, the one I dodged. I might go deal with him, because that honestly might be the only way. Well, I've got a bolt gun, that's fine. Come on, Nubra. Yeah, this might. Fair to say, that might require your attention. What is it I'm missing for the Molotov, I wonder? Oh, compound B, okay. The thing I need for pretty much everything. I was gonna say, do not tell me it's on him. After all that searching. In play. Oh, it's in there, I bet.
Evacuate station. This is not the drill.
Okay, didn't see me. Saw nothing. Right in front of me over there. Ah, yeah, I can see him. Well, kind of. There's like a door hatch thing, like a locker right behind me. I think the key card might be in there, but I'm guessing it might need a code. That's what the terminal's for. But I may have the code already. Yeah, 1984. Okay. I think I kind of like zoomed through them all. Oh, last episode was lovely. We could talk about alien movies. We could talk about what I've been up to. This episode, nothing. It's all business. I'm trying to just wait him out. It's there. 1984. Keycard, lovely. Oh, more flamethrower fuel. That's just lovely. Okay, now I need to go over there. Just in case we have ourselves a little emergency.
Failure. Abandon station.
better. Cool, apart from making a lot of noise. Oh, it's moving fast. Right. Very good. Ooh. I will search through your cables and guts. Huh. Come on, it won't be this easy, will it? Huh. Apparently it is. Because anything can be solved with a handy, convenient ion torch. I am trying. Beeping is unsettling. Kind of really hoping we don't see the alien down here, because it is a one-way tunnel to death. Oh, believe me, I won't be. Can I just have some compound B, please? That'll do. Is dark. Compound B? Anyone? No? Inconsiderate jerks. Oh, thank you. Ooh. Now, what are we doing? Can we throw flares? No. Okay. It just lights us up. That's the way we came in, so where are we going now? Can't go through there. Can't go through there. Ah, here we go. For something. Oh, it's operational, okay. Did I get it?
If you're listening to this, then you're on the team. We've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Sikhs and synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
Ooh. Oh, there's a lot of tension here, guys. Right, what am I actually trying to do? That's operational, so that's of no consequence. Okay, he's gone. Okay, so now we've got an easy route between the two, but what's the point? I'm not 100% sure what I'm actually meant to be doing, because okay. I'm gonna hide out in here, just let it go away, and then I'm gonna save. Okay. Oh, that's where my waypoint is. Fine. Okay. So, I think I need to go back down the corridor then. Oh, of course, the absolute second. I leave. Go away. I really want to save. Okay. Jesus wept. I think I've got to go back down here. Let's get me flamethrower just in case it follows me. This is why we have hidey holes. Onto this right front of me. There it is. Go away. Okay, it's gone that way, which I don't want. I want it to go the other way, or, you know, up the arse end of a vent, ideally. Because I need to go that way. God, could you imagine if the motion tracker had a battery life? Oh. Okay, it's coming back. Please just go away. I know it's going to happen. I'm going to get somewhere and I'm going to need to go all the way back to get that bloody generator. I know it's going to happen because the generator was definitely usable and we haven't used it for anything yet. Please go away. Don't think it can follow me all the way down here, or it can't come down in front of me at least because there's no vents, so I think we're reasonably safe. Something's gonna go wrong, it's got to. That generator was not there just to make me nervous. Then again, it wouldn't surprise me. That's the way we've been. Oh, please tell me I haven't just been. I was going to say, please tell me I haven't been in just one big circle. Oh, maybe I was meant to go in there then. Maybe that isn't where we've been. Maybe it just looks similar. No, we've been here. We've been here. What the hell? Can't go that way. Item max. Give me the Vulcan ammo. I am so confused. Okay, sorry, I was being stupid. Right, let's save. God, this game's a roller coaster. Yep, Okay, hidey holes, which means we're probably gonna encounter our good mate. A dot Leon. Whoa! What's your problem, sir? Thank God I was behind the snooker table. And there it goes. Knew it. Bloody knew it. I knew something was gonna go wrong. Where did I come in? I can't remember. It's over here. Here we go. Here we go. I bloody knew that generator would be important. There it is. Literally, I'm out of stuff. I've got one, maybe, shot left with the flamethrower. Okay, it didn't see me, because if it saw me, I'd be dead. Okay, right, we need to get to the other room. I'm tempted to try and save, though. Okay. Oh, I knew that bloody generator would be used for something. I can't see it. Like, I actually cannot see it at all. Ah, gotcha. could have sworn I heard it come down. Don't like that music. Risking it. I'd rather wait a couple of minutes. I'm okay. Sorry guys, I know my commentary really hasn't been on point, but this has been tense. Like, this has been proper tense. Okay, we've got a clear save point now. Gonna do the whole hopscotch thing again? No? Please pop a trophy. Please pop a trophy. Please pop a trophy. Please pop a trophy. No? That can't be. That must be the end. No, apparently not.
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised.
What more could there be possibly to do? Oh, lovely. Come on, Ripley, breathe in, you can do it. Oh, we're back at the start. Look! This was the first corridor we came into. That's cool. I do like how the game loops around sometimes. Okay, where am I going? It must be this way, because... Okay. And there's that. Fire. I think that'll be a. I think that's the least of our problems. I can't believe there's more to this mission. Use the iron torch, okay. Can't be much more. Yeah, it's still mission 17. I genuinely thought that'd be the end of it. That was stressful. Let me tell you guys, that was the most stressed I've been. But it wasn't difficult, it was just stressful. Like... There we go. Thank God for that. That was stressful. It wasn't as hard as Mission 14, which is the one where we're in the nest. But my God, it was stressful, because it's like you're constantly avoiding the alien and you're constantly anticipating where it's going to be. So yeah, again, I'm really sorry my commentary really hasn't been on point. But obviously the reason is that that was just beyond stressful. I do read, but I'm really sorry, Verlaine. I'm going to do this in another episode. So thank you very much, guys, for watching. I really appreciate your time with me, and hopefully see you for what could be the final mission of Alien Isolation. So see you next time. Bye bye.